And welcome back to my main channel. So today I'm doing a different kind of video. I'm doing a vlog kind of video, and I did a poll on my Instagram and Twitter and said, should I pick this vlog up on my main channel and my vlog channel? And lots of people said a vlog and main channel, so I thought I would vlog on my main channel too. So today I'm going to see Little Mix. So the day's going to start off because I've got college first thing, and then I'm going to see my nan, and then I'm going straight to Little Mix. I am so excited to go. I haven't seen him in like a year, and it's going to be the best night ever, and I'm going to vlog the whole night for you and the whole day. And there's also going to be some more footage on my vlog channel, so make sure you subscribe to my vlog channel. I hope you enjoy this vlog. Give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and if you're new to my channel, my name is Parma, and I upload every Saturday and Sunday for you all. And so let's get into the vlog.
Today, I am wearing this like crop jumper. Well, I like to wear a vest underneath it. So I'm wearing this crop jumper. It's got like tears in it, and then this vest underneath, and these black leggings. I'm wearing my Adidas trainers, and I'm all ready to leave for college. And as if I wear this to the concert, I'm just get ready to get my ticket in my bag and get my makeup on. So yeah.
Hey guys, so I am in the toilet. I'm going to toilet for a minute. Little Mix, I saw my nan and I left her. I'm so excited. I'm going to vlog all of it there. And it's going to be such an amazing day, but I've got to go and camp now. I'll speak to you very soon.
Hey guys, Okay, so we have been all over the globe this year. Australia, New Zealand, all over America, Europe. But let me tell you something. It feels so good to be back in the UK! I'm absolutely sweating. Same. Okay. So when we were writing Corderoy's album, we was all going through so many different emotions, individually and as a group. And I think, in terms of love, it's been a bit of a whirlwind year for us.
Wouldn't you say, guys?
Yes. Yeah. And although now we're in the most amazing, healthy, happy relationships, I think personally we've ever been.
Oh,
And Perry and Jesse waved at me. I was thinking, oh my god, it was so, so amazing. I got too much. I couldn't get a t-shirt because it was a bit too expensive. But I got this little lanyard and a program, which I'm so excited to read. You'll be seeing this in my program in my November favourites. Make sure you look out for that. I also vlogged the whole day for you guys, which I will leave in the link. I will leave the link below because my vlog would have already been up by now because I'm doing this video on Saturday. But I'll leave the link in the description below. And I had so much fun doing this. If you enjoy these kind of vlogs on my main channel, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. That would mean a lot to me, and subscribe. And yeah, I'm going to go to bed now because I've got college tomorrow. I know, I shouldn't have picked a day when I got college. But I do wake up quite early, so, but I don't have college to 9:30 tomorrow, so I'm going to end this video here. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below, and subscribe to my channel if you want to, and I'll see you guys on Sunday for a brand new video. Bye.